हेलो गाइस, आई एम डॉक्टर अभिजीत जोशी. आई एम इंटरवेंशनल कार्डियोलॉजिस्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग सिंस लास्ट 25 इयर्स इन पुणे सिटी. नाउडेज वी हियर लॉट ऑफ पर्सन्स हैविंग चेस्ट पेन, अनइजीनेस एंड सम बैड न्यूज इज दैट समबडी हैड कोलैप्स्ड ऑन वर्क. समबडी हु इज 35-40 हैड सफर्ड हार्ट अटैक. सो दिस न्यूज नाउडेज वी आर हियरिंग क्वाइट ऑफन. If you talk about the change in practice, when we started our practice in 1995-96, the heart attack used to be in the age group of somebody like 60, 70, 80. But there is a paradigm shift in the age group of patients who have suffered heart attack. Nowadays, we are witnessing heart attacks in as early as 30, 35, 40. Especially in those people who are working in IT or those who are working in shifts or night shifts. And this is really a bad scenario. To tell you one example, one of my patient's son developed heart attack when he was just 19 or 20 year old, college going boy. So this is not a good scenario. And that's why I thought, ki, let us discuss about understanding what is heart attack, what exactly happens during heart attack. So heart is a very important and vital organ for all of us, which keeps on pumping without break. There is no holiday for heart. There is no 5 days week, there is no Sunday for them, and you not even a minute. You can imagine if you are asked to climb 5 stories of flights, your thighs and your leg muscles go into cramps. Just think about heart, which is beating without a single minute gap, 24/7. So what must be happening to the heart? So obviously, heart is a very dynamic organ, and because of its dynamicity, it requires huge load of oxygen, a lot of calories, and the continuous supply of minerals, sodium, potassium, calcium, which is given to the heart muscle through small arteries, that is called coronary arteries. These coronary arteries supply all the essential nutrients, oxygen and calories to the pumping dynamic muscle of the heart. One more important thing is heart muscle does not have any regeneration power. Once it is lost forever. So in the incidences when there are blockages or obstruction to these arteries, that part of the muscle gets less blood supply, or in some instances the blood supply is abruptly stopped. That is what is called as heart attack. And when that part of muscle is not getting any blood supply, obviously that muscle becomes weak and heart as a pump becomes weak. Not only that, these heart attacks can produce a lot of complications like irregular heartbeats, drop in blood pressure, or sometimes giddiness, and in rare instances it can cause sudden death. So